Breaking news right now at 11 o'clock. Traffic backed up on Pacific Coast Highway. This at Sunset Boulevard after an LAPD motorcycle officer is run down by a hit-and-run driver. News Chopper 4 was over the scene.
That's where NBC4's Robert Kovacic joins us live right now with what investigators just told him. Robert.
They are telling me, Chuck and Colleen, that this was unbelievably brazen. Let's set the scene for you here. We are on.